There's the push kick, and that's sent Rotang back against the ropes.
The rope saved Rotang from ending up on his butt there.
That's obviously me and Rotang teeping him out of the ring. So if them ropes weren't there, they'd still be looking for him. Put him in training, let's get it.
You wrote to the one world title.
Bantamweight king is stolen.
Late morning, pad session. I'm training with Wyndon Knowles, the WBC world champion. Just 10 rounds on the pads. Started on Monday morning. Nothing too serious, nothing too hard. You'll fly to Thailand tomorrow for 3 weeks. So once we land in Thailand, we're going to hit it hard. We're going to acclimatize and then fly to Bangkok for fight week. It just motivates me more, you know? Knowing I'm coming up against the greatest, it motivates me more. It makes me want to beat them more. It makes me want to be known as the legend. We've got a big task ahead of us. Confidence is key. We're ready. Take over.
And then there's...
Preparation's been good. I feel like I've grown into my body a lot more. My last fight was still at bantamweight, but I feel like I was just feeling into it. But now, second fight in bantamweight, I feel like I'm there now. I'm ready, I'm strong, I'm fit. Mentally as well. Gonna go home, eat, chill out, and get ready for the next session tonight, 6 o'clock.
This is plastered on my fridge. Road to one world title. Vision it. Got this. One of my fans on Instagram sent me that. That's obviously me and Rotang teeping him out of the ring. So if them ropes weren't there, they'd still be looking for him.
Gotta get my coffee before training. Yes, brother. Good?
How are you, brother?
You alright?
You good?
Say hello to the camera. You Yes! This is the local coffee shop that I come to. Straight before training, half an hour before we come here, get a coffee, head straight back down to the gym. Yes, bro, are you good?
Right.
How are you?
Good,
thank you. Oh, it's not really the right place to come if you're dieting, is it?
Thank you very much.
Thank you, and you. See you soon, mate. Thank you. Luke Shaw! Watch this dog, it's a nutter. This is the back door for the gym. You're gonna be scared of this boy. Be careful. Here he is.
Who's that? Huh?
This is the one world title. Obviously what I won against Sam A a few years back now. Look, you can still see the blood on the gloves. It's quite cool. Blood on the belt still. Look at this one, look. The come up, eh? Dream big, mate. You know, sky's the limit. This one was the start to greatness, mate. This one. Sam A, Jonathan Haggerty. I mean, that brings back some memories, I'll be honest. It's always been my dream to have one on that shoulder, one on that shoulder, I'll be honest. World title, Muay Thai, world title kickboxing. Completed. Tick. Training number two. Evening training, let's get it. Cardio on the running machine, max speed, just to open up the lung capacity. I like to watch myself fighting. I learn a lot more watching myself. I watch a few of Nong-O's fights here and there. I know what he's going to bring already, so we're well prepared. It's getting a lot easier. Well, I'm getting a bit lighter as well. I'm getting lighter, but stronger. It's all coming together nicely.
Good time.
30 minutes sprinting and then straight down here for a bit of strength and conditioning. It's the last session, mate, until we hit Thailand hard. Until Jonathan goes to Thailand and calls a havoc. Feel good, mate, I feel good.
Ready. I'll meet you.
We're ready. If I'm not ready now, then I'll never be ready. So, and anew.